Howdy folks, Corky Duke here. Bomber Crew, this is a game, and Redcoats is the name of this bomber. This is my British campaign. We're about to fly our 19th mission with Redcoats. So let's go into the briefing. And I'll take the sub pens with Bremen. Let's do this one. We'll give us a big 1,500 intel points. So, alrighty. Oh, goodness sake. Tired. And we are airborne and off. Excuse me. Oh, it's another Grand Slam bomb. Dropped from high altitude. I didn't realize this is another Grand Slam mission. Alrighty. Goodness sakes, gotta wake up. Should go to bed, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. Oh well. Now, I should start my new campaign, Gilligan's Island, tomorrow. So I want to try and get a couple of battles of close combat before I start that campaign. So I'm not sure when, or even if I'm going to start. I may change my mind and wait on starting it. So. All right. I think those missiles completely missed. All righty, radio for recon. There's Bremen. Dude, there's a photo opportunity. Let's get it on the way back. Is there another one? Okay, no, it must be. Yeah, it's just that one. That same one. Out of ammo again. There's a target already. That was close. Alrighty. That's... Alrighty. We missed a chance to use our missiles. There we go. There's like 262s right there. Oh, we got some engine damage here. Got two engines out. See, where is this? Oh, gotta get him back in the navigator seat. All right, we gotta turn around. Oops. There we go. Alright, our Spitfires will take care of them. Now, let's see. Head for that photo opportunity. That was an engine. Okay. These guys are serious. Alright. Alright. Okay, well, it looks like we're heading straight for a photo opportunity, so. Yeah. We are, so we just gotta keep heading for it. Let's lean out some more fuel so we got enough fuel to make it. I'll start heading towards that photo I pretended to. Got one missile left. There it is. Get down to the basement quick. I want to make one pass at this. It's starting to run low on fuel. There we go. Now we're good to go. Beautiful shooting. Ah, boom, boom, boom. Taking him down. Black hitting us. Did it again. Alrighty. We're still over Europe. Ooh, we got some holes in the bomber today. Look at that. Lost our number one engine. Ah, okay, here we go. Now we're over the channel. Getting closer to home. Oh, got him. Got him with that missile, that was great. Sure looks bare with no bomb bay doors. Yeah, I had down low altitude. We're almost home. Alrighty. Looking good, looking good. Good show, lads. And that runway should be popping as soon as I said it. There she popped up. Excellent. Let's land this thing. Call it a mission. The ground crew is going to have to repair a few holes, I think. Oh well. And detract the landing gear, and we will land, and that will be it for this mission. 19th mission. Getting close to the, well, I don't think I'm getting close to the end of the British campaign, but it certainly is bigger than the American campaign. So at least 3 times the size of the American campaign. Looking good. Now what can we get? Can we upgrade something? What can we get? Yeah. Alright. Armored, we need armored. Okay. We're still, man, we got a lot of money. We got nothing to spend it on, really. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I mean, everything's pretty much upgraded to the max, just about. Alrighty. Then we'll call it a mission. I'm CorkyDuke, CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, and share on my video. And subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like my content. Should be starting a new Gilligan's Island campaign tomorrow, I believe, hopefully. And that's still pending. It may change, but as of right now, I'll probably start it tomorrow. But I do want to get some other games in. Anyway, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and thanks for watching. We'll see you later. Bye.